What's going on? It's been forever. I'm Jay.
I'm Ryan.
We are Silverado Drive. We've been gone for a while. We've been trying to do the four-piece thing, but hadn't gone so well so far.
Just hasn't
worked out. Not because of anything that the two of us or Scott or Sid have done. It's just schedules and things happening in our personal lives. And
People getting fired. This guy.
And Scotty. Yeah. So it's just been a real cluster bomb trying to get this whole thing together.
It's not that we don't want to do it, we just haven't had time to do it.
Yeah, the timing hasn't worked out. But we didn't miss playing music, so we're going to play a bit of music. We're going to play some Jason Aldean, and we're going to play Tonight Looks Good on You. Whenever you're ready, sir. Don't fit you just right. There's not a minute in the day that you don't knock me out, you don't blow me away. But girl, now that the sun's gone down, oh, looking at you right here and now, baby, something about that southern sky. Midnight on your lips makes me want to lean in for another kiss. Wind blowing your hair around, girl, it makes me want to lay it down. You've been beautiful a million times, but I've never seen it look like this. No, something about that southern sky, sitting back behind that moon, it goes perfect with your eyes. Girl, tonight looks good on you. Endings never go that well, like ever. Usually we end up playing. Okay, that's too much information. Okay, yeah, felt good to be back. Feels like I'm home, and now I'm alone because Ryan walked away. So now I'm home alone. Well, this has been Jade, and this has also been Jade, and this has been. Oh well, here comes Ryan. So now we're gonna do the ending.
Oh goddamn!
I'm Jade.
Oh yeah. I'm Ryan.
And this has been Silverado Drive. He almost forgot.
I did.
Have a good night.
See ya.
I kept talking. I figured you were going to come back.
That'll work.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, my God. I didn't know how else to. I just horse-called you because I didn't know how else to get you back into the fold.